Banana fish causes spike in sales at New York Public Library's gift shop. Workers at the New York Public Library gift shop has been noticing a spike in sales ever since the television anime Akimi Yoshida's Banana Fish manga premiered in July last year. The Rose Main Reading Room is featured in one of the anime's key scenes. Not only has the library seen an influx of Japanese tourists, the gift shop has been selling more than $30 miniature replicas of Rose Room chairs than ever before. The New York Post interviewed several workers at the gift shop. A representative said that the gift shop sold 59 chairs on Saturday, a 32% increase from the previous Saturday. Krista Roth, Associate Director of Retail Initiatives, said that people are buying the chairs due to the symbolic significance that was within the story. I have been in retail for 30 years. You never see a phenomenon like this, she said. We think banana fish is funny, but it's bringing money, said gift shop worker Megan R. Tourism company Kinki Nippon Tourist Kanto organized tour packages to New York for fans of banana fish in Bowery and again this month. The tours focus on locations in New York and Manhattan that appear in the series, like the American Museum of Natural History, Grand Central Station, the area surrounding Exchange Place in Jersey, Chinatown, and the Staten Island Ferry. The articles note that there are roughly 80 banana fish fans tour library on Tuesday alone.